नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रों, दोस्तों उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आप सभी लोग मस्त होंगे और अपने घरों में खुश होंगे। दोस्तों इन सभी क्राइसिस, ये जो महामारी का जो रीज़न है, इसमें आप सभी टाइम का पूर्ण रूप से सदुपयोग कीजिए, घरों में रहिए और अपनी पढ़ाई को आगे बढ़ाते रहिए। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे माय सेल्फ सुरेश विश्वकर्मा गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट देयर क्लास 9th ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड द चैप्टर सरफेस एरियाज एंड वॉल्यूम्स वी आर स्टडिंग। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर डिस्कसिंग द एक्सरसाइज 13.2। आई थिंक 1, 2, and 3 questions we have completed. So from today I'm going to start the question number 4. Let's see what is given in this question. The diameter of a ruler is 84 centimeter. Ruler is in the shape of cylinder. So as this, before this exercise we have read all the information related to the surface areas of the cylinder. So dear friends, as we have read surface areas of the cylinder, it means that every question of this exercise will be related to the surface. It can be called surface area or it can be total surface area. So, dosto, as this exercise you are studying, in this you should learn what is called surface area of the cylinder and what is the total surface area of the cylinder. Ye dono formulas aapke liye bahut hi important hai is exercise ko कंप्लीटली अच्छे से सॉल्व करने के लिए। सो द गिवन दैट द कर्व, द डायमीटर ऑफ द रोलर इज 84 सेंटीमीटर, एज द डायमीटर इज 84 सेंटीमीटर एंड इट्स लेंथ इज 24 सेंटीमीटर, मीन्स लेंथ ऑफ द रोलर इज दैट यू कैन से लेंथ मीन्स हाइट ऑफ द सिलेंडर, लेंथ ऑफ द रोलर इज 24 सेंटीमीटर। इट टेक्स 500 revolution, कंप्लीट revolutions टू मूव वंस ओवर टू लेवल अ प्लेग्राउंड। एक प्लेग्राउंड को कंप्लीटली लेवल करने के लिए इट रिवॉल्व्स 500 कंप्लीट रिवॉल्यूशंस। देन फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ द प्लेग्राउंड इन मीटर स्क्वायर। वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ प्लेग्राउंड बट इन मीटर स्क्वायर। सो फ्रेंड्स, एज रोलर इज रोलिंग ऑन द प्लेग्राउंड, तो क्या आप मुझे ये बता सकते हो कि जब रोलर प्लेग्राउंड पे रोल करता है तो कौन सा एरिया, रोलर का कौन सा एरिया प्लेग्राउंड पे टच करता है? सो आई थिंक दिस आंसर इज देयर इन योर माइंड। रोलर का कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया प्लेग्राउंड को लेवल करता है। कौन सा एरिया? कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया प्लेग्राउंड को लेवल करता है। किसका? रोलर का। इट मीन्स हमें यहाँ पे रोलर का कर्व सरफेस एरिया फाइंड करना पड़ेगा और वो कर्व सरफेस एरिया आपको, दैट एरिया इज लेवल्ड बाय द रोलर इन वन कंप्लीट रिवॉल्यूशन। अंडरस्टूड? सो लेट्स फाइंड दैट कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द रोलर। सो बिफोर दिस वी हैव write down the, all the information which is given there in the question. So just see the question, solution of this question. Given here, diameter of the roller is 84 centimeter. So since diameter is 84 centimeter, so diameter is 84, therefore radius is half of 84, which is 42 centimeter. Radius came 42 centimeter, but in this the question is asking find the area of playground in meter square. We need to find out. Okay, so chalo, it is 42 centimeter the radius of the roller and its length is 24 centimeter, therefore height is equals to 24 centimeter, right? Height is 24 24 centimeter. Now let's find out the chord surface area of the ruler. So ruler rolled over the playground in one complete revolution. Rolled or level the playground in one revolution is equals to level playground in one revolution is equals to is equals to chord surface area of the roller. Chord surface area of roller. And the chord surface area of roller means chord surface area of the cylindrical roller, since roller is in the shape of cylinder. And what is the formula to find out the chord surface area? That is 2 pi r into h. So therefore chord surface area of roller is 2 pi r into h. Let us write it. So therefore 2 multiplied by pi is 22 upon 7. Radius is 42 centimeter and height is 24 centimeter. Isko simplify karte hain. 7, 6 are 42. So we got 2 into 22 into 6 into 24 centimeter square. Right, friends? Okay. As we got, this is the centimeter square is the area ruled by, area leveled by the roller in one revolution. Okay. So therefore multiply karte hain. 22 into the 44 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 24 centimeter square. Now we have to multiply. 6 4 is 24, carry 2. 6 4 is 24 plus 2 is 26 multiplied by 24 centimeter square. Right, friends? Okay, afterwards we need to multiply 264 into 24. So 264 into 24 we are going to multiply. So therefore the multiplication of these two is 6336 centimeter square. Right, friends? So afterwards we need to find out the area leveled by the roller in 500 complete revolution. So therefore area leveled by roller in 500 revolution is equals to 500 multiplied by area leveled by the roller in one revolution, 6,336 centimeter square. Now this area we have to, this area is also called the area of the playground. So the area of playground is equals to area of the playground is equals to 500 multiplied by 6,336 centimeter square. But this area we have to find out in meter square. So as in 1 meter square is equals to 10,000 centimeter square. So if you are going to convert this centimeter square into meter square, you have to multiply it by 10,000. So 500 multiplied by 6,336 divided by 10,000 meter square, and reason is 1 meter square is equals to 10,000 centimeter square. Simplify it. 2 zero is cancelled. 5, 2's are 10, 20, then by 2, 10's are, 2 3's are 6, 2 1's are 2, 2 6 are 12, and 2 8's are 16. So we got 316.8 meter square is the area of playground leveled by the roller in 500 complete revolution. So we need to write the answer of also this question. So as the question is asking, find the area of playground. So the area of playground, area of playground is 316.8 meter square leveled by roller in 500 revolutions. Okay friends, so see the explanation once again of this question. Given that roller's diameter is 84 centimeter and its length is 24 centimeter, so we need to write down, as diameter is 84, so radius is 42 centimeter. As length of the roller is 24 centimeter, so it means it is the height of the cylinder, that is 24 centimeter, right? Now we have to find out its curved surface area to know that the roller labels playground in one revolution. Because humne aapko bataya ki jab roller roll karta hai playground pe, to uska kaun sa area touch karta hai? Curved surface area touch karta hai. So if it revolves in one complete revolution, means that one complete revolution means its curved surface area. So roller labels playground in one revolution is curved surface area of the roller, means curved surface area of that cylinder. And the formula to find curved surface area is 2 pi RH. 2 pi, the value of pi is 22 upon 7, radius is 42 centimeter and height is 24 centimeter. Simplify kya isko? So we got 6,336 centimeter square. This is the area of playground ruled levels by the roller in one revolution. So area leveled by the roller in 500 revolution, we have to multiply it by 500. So therefore this is the area of the playground, which is 500 multiplied by 6,336 centimeter square. We have to convert it into meter square because answer is asking in meter square. So as we know that 1 meter square is equals to 10,000 centimeter square, divided by 10,000, we got 316.8 meter square is the area of playground leveled by the roller in 500 complete revolutions. Okay friends, let's see the question number 5. Given that a cylindrical pillar means the pillar which is there in the homes, there in the house, you can see it is easily. A cylindrical pillar is 50 centimeter in diameter. Its diameter 50 centimeter diya gaya hai. And it is 3.5 meter in height. Its height is 3.5 meter. Find the cost of painting the curved surface area of the pillar at the rate of rupees 12.50 per meter square. सो इसके कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया को पेंट करने का कॉस्ट हमें फाइंड करना है एट द रेट ऑफ ₹12.5 पर मीटर स्क्वायर, राइट? सो लेट्स फाइंड आउट. आइज राइट डाउन ऑल द इन्फॉर्मेशन विच इज गिवन देयर इन द क्वेश्चन. एज अ सिलिंड्रिकल पिलर इज 50 सेंटीमीटर इन डायमीटर, इट्स डायमीटर इज गिवन 50 सेंटीमीटर. सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स सी द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. Diameter is 50 centimeter. So since diameter of pillar is 50 centimeter, so diameter is 50 centimeter. So radius will be, therefore radius is equals to 25. सेंटीमीटर, हाफ ऑफ दिस 50. नाउ दिस सेंटीमीटर कन्वर्टेड इन टू मीटर ऑल्सो, एंड बाई हाउ, सिंस यू नो दैट 1 meter इज इक्वल्स टू 100 centimeter, तो इसको मीटर में कन्वर्ट करने के लिए 100 से डिवाइड कर दो. सो यू विल गेट 25/100, दैट इज 1/4 meter. ओके फ्रेंड्स, and its height is given 3.5 centimeter and height of the pillar is 3.5 meter. Now just see, both the information are in meter. Radius is 1/4 meter and height is 3.5 meter. Right? So find out its curved surface area, because its curved surface area is going to be paint. Hum kaun sa surface area paint karenge? Curved surface area paint karenge. So let's find its curved surface area of the pillar is equals to, therefore curved surface area of the pillar is equals to 2 pi r into h. Substitute the value, 2 pi is 22/7, radius is 1/4 and h is 33.5 meter square. अभी ये जो आएगा कर्व सरफेस एरिया, ये मीटर स्क्वायर में आएगा, बिकॉज ऑल द रेडियस भी हमने मीटर में लिखा और हाइट भी मीटर में लिखा. चलो अभी इसको सिंप्लीफाई करते हैं. 2 1 2 2 2 4 2 1 2 2 11 22. Now 7 1 7 5 so 0.5. So you got 11 multiplied by 0.5 meter square. When you multiply it, you will get 5 5 5.5 meter square is the area of the pillar that you are going to paint. This is the area of pillar 5.5 meter square that you are going to paint. Now you are going to find out the cost of painting, or obi kis rate se, from the rate of 12.50 per meter square. So the cost of painting the pillar is equals to, therefore cost of painting pillar equals to 5.5 meter square multiplied by 12.50 rupees because cost of painting is given 12.50 rupees per meter square was the rate of painting. So let's multiply it. Therefore rupees 12.5 multiplied by 55. So 12.5 multiplied by 5.5. 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10, plus 2 12, 5 1s are 5 1 6. So 625, 5, 7, 8 and 6 means 68.75 rupees we have to pay for the painting of this pillar. Right, friends? So therefore, we need to write down the answer of this question. Therefore, cost of painting the pillar is ₹68.75. Right, friends? So once again, see the explanation of this question. It's given that a cylindrical pillar is 50 centimeter in diameter. Uska diameter kya hai? 50 centimeter hai. As diameter is 50 centimeter, to radius mein convert kiya, which is the half of the diameter. To radius mila aapko 25 centimeter. Abhi ye centimeter mein hai, isko hum meter mein convert kar lenge. So as you know that 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter. इसको मीटर में कन्वर्ट करने के लिए हमें क्या करना होगा? हमें 100 से डिवाइड करना होगा. तो जब आप 25 को 100 से डिवाइड करोगे, सो इट कैन बी रिटन एज 25/100, दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 1/4 meter. अंडरस्टूड? चलो, आफ्टरवर्ड्स 3.5 meter इन हाइट. सो हाइट वी हैव टेकन 3.5 meter. मीटर में क्यों कन्वर्ट कर लिया? क्योंकि रेट ऑफ कॉस्ट ऑफ पेंटिंग इज गिवेन ₹12.50 per meter. मीटर स्क्वायर में रेट इज गिवन, इसलिए हमने सभी इंफॉर्मेशन को मीटर में कन्वर्ट कर लिया. चलो, अभी द एरिया विच इज गोइंग टू पेंट, दैट इज कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द पिलर. कौन सा एरिया पेंट करना है? कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया, इसलिए हमने कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया को ही फाइंड कर लिया. राइट? सो दिस कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द पिलर इज 2πr × h. So 2π is 22/7, radius is 1/4 meter, and height is 3.5 meter square. Simplify kya? So we got 5.5 meter square, which is the area of painting. Area of paint is equals to 5.5 meter square. So the cost of painting pillar is, as the rate of cost of pillar is 12.5 rupees per meter. 1 meter square ka 12.5 rupees lag raha hai, to 5.5 rupees ka kya lagega? Multiply kar denge simply. 5.5 multiplied by 12.5 rupees, which is equals to 68.75 rupees, is the cost of painting the pillar. Okay, friends, let's see the question number 6. In this it is given that chord surface area of a right circular cylinder is 4.4 meter square. Of this right circular cylinder, the chord surface area is given, which is 4.4 meter square. If the radius of the base of the cylinder is 0.5 meter, find its height. We are going to find out the height of the cylinder. Okay, so friends, after analyzing the question, we need to write down all the information which is given in the question. So chord surface area of cylinder is given in the solution of this question. Since chord surface area is 4.4 meter square, then radius of base is given 0.7 meter. Radius of the base is given 0.7 meter. Then question is asking find the height of the cylinder. So let the height of cylinder be of cylinder be
h unit.
Okay friends, as the height is h unit, then we have to find it. Since chord surface area is given 4.4 meter square, so we have to start from this.
इसका सॉल्यूशन हम यहीं से स्टार्ट करते हैं. सिंस कॉर्ड सरफेस एरिया इज इक्वल्स टू 4.4 मीटर स्क्वायर.
अभी हम कॉर्ड सरफेस एरिया का फॉर्मूला अप्लाई करते हैं. सो कॉर्ड सरफेस एरिया ऑफ द सिलेंडर इज
2πr(h), which is equals to 4.4. Now substitute the values. 2, value of pi is 22 upon 7, radius is 0.7 meter, multiplied by height we are going to find out, which is equals to 4.4.
So let's simplify it. 7 is cancelled, here it gives 0.1. So we got 44. 2 multiplied by 22 is 44,
multiplied by 0.1 into h is equals to 4.4.
So when you multiply 44 into 0.1, you will get 4.4,
multiplied by height is equals to 4. So the height is equals to 4.4 divided by 4.4, which gives you 1 meter.
Therefore, height of that circular cylinder is 1 meter. We got our answer. Therefore,
height of the circular cylinder is 1 meter.
Okay friends, so as the information was given in the question, its chord surface area is 4.4 meter square and the radius of the base is given 0.7 meter. So based on this, as it was asking the height of it, so let the height of the cylinder be h unit. We have to start it from the given information. Chord surface area is equals to 4.4 meter. So we have to apply the formula of this CSA, that is 2πrh, substitute the value, simplify, we got the value of height of this cylinder is 1 meter easily.